Yep, you guys heard that correctly. Bloxd messed up again. So, unfortunately, it seems like what happened this time is worlds all got reset. And by reset, I mean they literally got rid of every single setting that was in the world, including protectors. Now, I'm playing Greenville right now. This does not apply to Greenville. However, it does apply to private worlds and survival as well. So, if I were to join Cobweb right now. Well, it seems like they've mostly fixed it, but yeah, it looks like this. It was a much bigger mess earlier. So the biggest issue with this is honestly the fact that why does Bloxd.io keep letting these things slip through the cracks? This is like the fifth or sixth time this has happened, I think. I'm probably completely wrong about that, but why? Why does this happen so often? I just don't understand how you mess up protectors so many times. Like these protectors right here, these are not supposed to be here. The owner had to literally put these here. I don't see what this line. Oh, sub to Hamilton too. Yeah, go subscribe to him. But the point is, this should not be something that people have to worry about. You shouldn't have to build something and then be scared that it'll be completely destroyed by random people because your protectors could just one day up and decide not to exist. I understand that there may be some things that may not be possible to avoid, but there's got to be something that can be done about this that like will prevent this from happening every time some update comes out that affects worlds. This is just stupid. But anyway, thanks for watching. And if this is something, like if you own a world or have anything with protectors, go log into that world and put a protector on it right now. Because if, especially if you're a YouTuber or someone famous, this guy's trying to kill me, it could be gone. So please just do it if you haven't already. But thanks for watching.